guys, it's Jarrett and welcome to my channel. Today I filmed a little get ready with me for the day, and yeah, so if you want to get ready with me, keep on watching. How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? Okay, so I've already cleansed this morning. I used my deep cleansing skin cream and I put a little bit of rose water on. Always before I put on my makeup, I always put on a moisturizer of some kind. So I'm gonna put on this cocoa butter lotion, which I love. Oh, I just smell some buttercream. It's fine. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go in with the Wet n Wild face primer. And I get this at Walmart. And I really like it. On a day-to-day basis, I use a BB cream instead of a foundation. It's good for your skin, so I use BB cream a lot. This is the e.l.f. BB cream in the color Fair. The good thing about BB cream is it has SPF 20 in it for sunscreen for the summer. So, I put a little bit on the back of my hand, and I just take my finger and I kind of dot it wherever I'm wanting it. And then usually I'll leave like a little bit left on my hand so I can add in if I need it. But this is already still a little damp because I washed it last night. So it's a little damp still, but so I'm gonna rewet it a little bit. Pump it out and just go in. I have a mirror right here, so I'm sorry if I'm like off, like looking off a little bit. So, once that's all blended in, now I'm gonna go on to concealer, in which I use, this is the Coverstick Concealer. I think it's by Maybelline. I've used it so much, like it's worn off, so I can't really tell. This is my favorite concealer of all time. It's from, you know, from like Dollar General or Walmart, and I love it. So, I'm in the color Light Beige. And if I need it, I'll go under the eyes a little bit, just to kind of brighten up my face, and then I'll go in any discoloration or little blemishes I have that day. Just gonna spot it on there. And I let it sit so that it has more coverage to it. So while it's sitting, I go ahead and do my brows. And I use the e.l.f. Brow Duo Kit. Looks like this. And this little angled brush, which I think is from e.l.f. too. So I go in with the little powder. There's powder and a pomade. So I go in with the powder and just kind of go with my natural shape of my brow. Fill it in lightly. So once I do that, I go in with the pomade to do like the tail of my brow. Brows are filled in, and then I'm gonna set it. Mascara Duo, it's for your eyelashes and your brows. So I'm gonna go in with the brow side. It's kind of just like a brow gel setting thing. I'm just gonna comb through them slightly. Now I'm just going to go in and blend out my concealer. I'm gonna use this Echo Tools stippling brush. It's probably gonna bug you guys. I'm like offset this whole entire time, but my mirror's right here. So I'm like, sorry. I'm trying to make it work, okay? I'm gonna set this with a powder. And the powder I use is the e.l.f.'s setting powder in the color. This is Prime and Stay Finishing Powder. It's in the color Fair slash Light. I'm gonna use my really big Eco Tools powder brush. Make sure it's dry. Since I washed all my brushes last night, sometimes they don't dry all the way overnight, so I'm gonna have to make sure it's dry. Okay. I'm gonna move this, lightly setting my face. It's time for eyes, and to a day-to-day basis, I don't really wear a lot on my eyes. Something that I've started to do a lot that I really like is taking this little brush. This is from Eco Tools too. And I go in with this lighter bronze shade, like this. And I just kind of go into my eye, like this, with the lighter one. Just a little bit, just to kind of bronze up my eyes. And then I go in with the darker brown shade, just for the outer corner a little bit. So, to a day-to-day, I don't wear mascara because I have pretty long lashes in general, and I feel like mascara always makes my eyelashes fall out a lot. So usually, I don't wear anything on my lashes, but if I do, it's that clear mascara. This one that I showed you earlier from e.l.f. And I don't usually curl my lashes, but I'm going to today, just because. And I'm going to go in with this pinky shade right here, and just very lightly, this brush is still a little wet. Go in, I'm just going to smile, and then right here, I'm going to put my blush lotion. I very lightly. I'm gonna go on with some highlighter, and day to day I use the e.l.f. liquid highlighter. This stuff is amazing, and just to keep it very light. So I'm gonna go in a little bit of the back of my hand, a tiny bit on my middle finger, just to do on my nose. The tip of my nose right there. I'm gonna go with my pinky, and do my inner corners a little bit, just to kind of like bring in my eyes a little. Cupid's bow. And then I'm gonna use a little brush to kind of do it out of my cheekbones. So now it's time for lips. And something I like to do is do a lip stain. This is from e.l.f. It's a lip stain. It's just a light pink color. It's in the color Pink Petal. Or I like to go in with a lip balm tint. So today I'm kind of on the lip balm. Lightly buff that out with my finger. I'm just gonna set it with the e.l.f. Makeup Mist and Set Powder. Not powder, it's a spray. Mist and set. Anyway, so I'm just gonna lightly set it. Well, I'm gonna go change, and then I'm gonna do my hair, and then I'll be ready for the day. So I'll be right back. So I changed into this little pink dress. It's actually really thin, so it'll be good for today. And I took my hair out of the braid. So, I'm gonna take a little elastic. There you go. And I'm gonna take my hair and kind of pull out my little front fringy parts right here. And then I'm gonna pull back this top half of my hair. So I'm just gonna kind of comb through it with my fingers right here. And I'm gonna take the little elastic and put this half into a ponytail. I get my little elastics from like Sally's or Walmart.
Right here?
Yeah!
What's she doing?
Do you wanna get ready with me?
Wow, I'm super attractive.
Okay. Sorry, my sister just came in and like interrupted the whole video. I'm just gonna take my hair. Ribbon. And then you have your little half up, half down with your ribbon. I'm gonna tuck in this extra strand. So yeah, I am done. I'm ready. I'm just gonna have to put some shoes on and I'll be ready for the day. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know in the comment section what else you guys want to see, if you like this, whatever. Subscribe, hit the like button if you liked it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.